Finally, the third-ranked UT men's tennis team getting an early test as they welcomed in number one Florida. That's a rematch of last year's Final Four. The Horns' top player, Elliot Spazieri, won his first set, dropped the second, had to fight off multiple match points in the third to get the point for Texas, which tied the overall match up at 3-3. So it came down to the final match on the court, and UT's Pierre-Yves Bailey comes up short as Texas falls to top-ranked Florida 4-3.